Hey guys, what's up and welcome back to my channel. So for today's video, I am actually going for a hair color. It's actually a review on how to deal with this Innova color. So this is from the L'Oreal Professionnel Paris. This is their professional range. This is not the usual color that you may find on the on the shelves of these stores, superstores. Supermarkets, I'm sorry. Okay, yeah, so this is the color I'm talking about. So I was going through the supermarket and I was, getting my usuals. I saw this one, Innova. So I wanted to, get a color for me, but because I color hair from the crown area, I got my hair bleached and at some points they got gray, and so I sometimes color them. So yeah, this is the color I bought this time because I thought, if I'm not getting it from salon, I should get a better color. So I am using this one for the very first time. Now this is the Innova ammonia free permanent color. Now you get it in 410 rupees. Now I picked it like this from the store, and when I came home I read the manual. It says you have to mix it. I was doubtful when I saw this mix 1:1. I thought there should be two palettes or two components inside this bigger component, okay, and I would be mixing that. But no, I needed a separate developer. I didn't know about that, so I googled a bit, but I didn't get a proper video, so I just thought I should make one, a very understandable video. So yeah, actually how this technology works, let me just first show you that what is in this box. Now when you open it, you get this tube of a cream. The shade is written at the back, the price is written at the back, and this is what only professionals use. So there is the mixing ratio of colorant to developer is 1:1. I read the manual as well. The manual says that you have to mix it with the developer, which they didn't give me. So I went separately and I bought a developer. So I just wanted to tell some things about the developer as well to you guys, that how you can mix it. Okay, now this is the developer I chose, and this is their cream oxidant. They call it cream oxidant. The developer is basically an oxidant. In the manual they have clearly written that mix it with the cream oxidant. Now the ratio would be 1:1, and you can buy the Matrix one or the L'Oreal one, the one which comes in green tube, and it comes, it is compatible with the same color. But I googled and I researched about it. So they say that Matrix developer would be equally efficient. The only difference was in the price. The Matrix one cost for $385 and the L'Oreal one was for $685. So I just thought to, save some pennies in case I don't use the developer, then it would be wasted. Though thodi se kam paise lage to that would be better. So yes, this is the developer which you have to buy separately. So whenever you are buying that color, just don't get misunderstood about the color, that you don't have to mix it with anything. Now there are three methods that you can use this tube. Number one, you can use it with a developer like this. Number two, you just use it as such, which is going to be very, very harsh on your hair. Now this one is an oil formula, and if you have dry hair like me, you will love it. I see that I love it on it, but they say you will love it if you have dry hair. So yes, I am going to mix them both. We are going to color our hair and we'll see the result, how they look. What is it about this? In this video, I actually wanted to tell you guys that you have to buy this developer for sure to get the results right. And now we're just gonna dive in and we will get our hair results. I know I said that there are three ways to get the color done, but there are two ways, either with this oxidant or with as such. But in the other way, it would be too harsh on your hair. So just escape that single tube well application and go for this one or the L'Oreal one, whichever you prefer. So let's just dive into the application part. I'll just, maybe I'll change or something and we'll wear gloves because I got this done. I don't want it to be spoiled. And yeah, if you are, doing it on the front, then apply a Vaseline, or it's a good thing is to apply a duct tape. I mean the small surgical tape, you can place it over here so that there would be no spillage. That would be such a great thing. So yes, let's just dive into the application part now. Now for the application, I just took this plastic bowl and I'm gonna add the color into it. I just mixed it. And there is no smell in it, and it's such a creamy white mixture. I'm giving it a good swirl as well so that we don't have any lumps or so. So just mix it for a minute or so and we'll get a good mixture. I'll, you know, keep it for 5-7 minutes so I, you know, get to know that it changes color or not. I don't think so it's gonna change color. There's no bubble formation as well, which I'm liking because there is no ammonia. I'm getting the point. That's why we are not getting any sort of smells. I'm all gloved. Okay, right, now I'm just gonna apply this color and we'll start from the center and I'll go to this because this is the only area where I have concerns. Okay, okay, this is how it looks like. And now I'm gonna apply it. It's now a thick paste and now I'll just apply it. Let me first open my hair. You can see now there is a bunch of grays here, right? So I'm going to apply all over my grays. I'll just apply in this portion and we'll see how much it covers. Okay, so let's just start application. I'm first gonna comb my hair so that there would be no, you know, tangles whenever I'm applying the color. Okay, I'll start the color application from the center and then we're gonna move towards the, you know, sides. Okay, now I have applied the color on whole of my crown and sides. Now we're gonna keep it for 30 to 40 minutes. I'm gonna wash it, maybe semi-dry it, and then come back and we'll let you know that what I am feeling about this color. Okay guys, I'm back with the hair color on my hair and it's been 2-3 days that the color has been sitting on my hair and I'm really really happy with the results. So let's just, you know, okay guys, I'm back with the hair color on my hair and I am really impressed and happy and I want to say some things about the hair color, how I felt, what happened. And it's been 2-3 days that the hair color is sitting on my hair. It's not the same day clip, right? So first of all, I am really happy with the coverage. It has covered all the grays so beautifully. You know, there is not even a single gray which is not like covered. You can see on the crown portion, there is no gray. So yes, I am really happy with this fact. Number two, it has made my hair so soft. Usually after the wash, I don't feel that my hair are super soft or so. I apply a lot of conditioner, but after using this hair color, I didn't apply any conditioner or so, but my hair feels so soft. Ever since I use this color, I am, you know, walking my hands through my hair and I'm feeling so good. It's like, oh my god, my hair is so soft. Number three, it has a really decent, you know, smell, which I really like. Number four, it has locked all the moisture in my hair. My hair does not feel dry at all, even from the ends. Usually my hair from the ends are so dry, but it does not make my hair dry, and my hair feels so good. So yes, overall I am in love with the color and, you know, I'm in love with the result. I'm gonna use it like for 4-5 times and maybe the future results or if there are some add-ons or deletions, I will update on Instagram. So if you're not following me on Instagram, I'll, you know, put my link here. Just check me out there as well, right? And about the hair color, I'm liking it. And moreover, this video I wanted to make for the concept of how to use this color, because I didn't see any video which will demonstrate how to use this color. So yeah, I wanted to show you guys how to use this color. Number two, some demonstration and review. So let me know in the comment that what was your experience with this color. I feel that this color is very beautiful and I'm really really impressed with it. And till next video, stay happy, stay blessed. Let me know in the comments as well if you want me to do any other reviews or any other content related to this, and we will meet in the next video. Till then, stay happy, stay blessed, and watch the videos that might be coming on your, you know, screen.